not necessarily a reflection of all the things that happened. And Michelle Therrien talking before the game tonight about how the Penguins have been holding opponents to 30 shots or under. Mazzaros with a shot, and it goes in. Schubert was in front of the goal. I think it hit him and went into the net. And the Senators lead it by two.
And boy, if you're a forward, you love when the defenseman shoots it to the net. Just shoot it to the net if you can get it there. It doesn't have to be a big shot. Just get it there, because I'm going to get myself to the front of the cage. That's where you score goals. Schubert, a defenseman, turned forward, knew it. Mazzaros just had his head down, fired a low shot right to the net. Schubert got a stick on it. The Penguins were unable to tie that stick up out in front. And as you look, as the puck comes in, the stick is free. Gonchar unable to get the stick of the big Schubert. Schubert was able to protect his body, put his body between the shooter and Gonchar.